The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
King, this man, Roman Reigns, has become a walking highlight reel.
That's because his offense is just so dynamic and dominating. I can't wait to see what we get from him here tonight.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, these fans in Columbus, Ohio are here in force, making all sorts of noise, ready for all sorts of action.
What do you think about John Cena? What should his approach be for a matchup that does not feature a new opponent, but is the next chapter in a storied rivalry?
He is in a very good position to be a top WWE superstar. He is in a rivalry with someone that we all know is a gatekeeper. He gets the W, and everyone will accept he is the real deal.
Well, we can talk about past successes for sure, but this is the WWE, and on any given night, anybody can rise to the occasion. You can't rest on your laurels here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Man, somebody's gonna be sore in the morning. You know, Cole, right from day one of his WWE life, John Cena has been squarely under the brightest spotlight there is. His very first match at the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown,
Cena stepped right up and answered a challenge from one of the toughest superstars out there. That's jumping into the deep end with both feet. He is slowly getting dissected.
John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
Well, as for the start to John Cena's distinguished WWE career, I think jumping straight into the deep end with his inaugural match against Kurt Angle was the perfect.
He's got the arm bar locked in.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns.
He's making his body stand. Give him his rally cover.
That poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And there.
Watch it.
We got a cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
A huge reversal by Cena. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
John Cena has taken on a lot of damage, and it's got to be taking its toll.
He might just, I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Cover here. Two. What is this? Why is he out here right now?
No, 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 no. You can bet this was a premeditated attack.
So much for having a match.
I think this thing just went from bad to... Oh, wow! Here he comes! Now this is a comeback! And listen to this crowd! If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
The heart and soul of John Cena can never be equal.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Here we go for the win.
And they got him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Wow. Cannot believe Roman Reigns got out of that one.
Nice reversal there.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Whoa, take a look at that. You haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Oh, Roman Reigns. He saw that one coming.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
You have to possess it. Could this be it?
I think so.
Saw that one coming.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Taking a risk here.
And the dive finds its mark.
Nice measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready to kill him.
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now...
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
High risk. Roman Reigns is going high risk.
Whoa. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, boy. He's got it up there, Cole. And the crucifix. And now...
Someone's down. This could be it.
Count, Brad. Count. Two. He's showing no signs of letting up. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Ryan's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready to kill him.
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now...
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. I think he's through playing.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.